Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nem'ro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nem'ro to supply the Empire.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nem'ro runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials, but not to us. We believe Nem'ro has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
You're absolutely right.
We need to know what Nem'ro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nem'ro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
So who am I going to be?
I'll be taking the role of a visiting pirate and trader. As I said, our contact will give you the details. G will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jeeg won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts, others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jeeg and report back to me. Keeper out.
I can spare a minute. I don't trust you.
Rodo Nomales. Smogas total gis bava apiatai.
I'm listening. Continue.
Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era. Gratai aptite irprit vertini savasia sa vebe caegis.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Smalsio pobudus mana ira padare mana nan kali. Vataranai angomis akananon alas protas era.
What kind of interference?
Acrodo nomales, smogas total gis bava apiatai. Gratai aptite, irprit vertini savasia sa vebe caegis.
Let's make this fast and quiet then.
Acrodo nomales, smogas total gis bava apiatai. Vataranai angomis akananon, alas protas era. Io taisec la plasma era. Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptikte, iruprit vertini savasia savebe caeges. Vataranai angomis akananon, alas protas era.
Jake, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smalsio pobudus mana ira padare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
That creature didn't just mishandle things, he messed up badly.
Possibly, but we will use him until he's outlived his function. Your next task is to access Nem'ro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeek's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nem'ro's palace.
Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nem'ro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nem'ro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
I'll be back once I learn anything.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nem'ro has his presence. Keep her out.
Hello there, my chiss friend. Don't say anything yet. Act casual. We're old friends who met by chance. Catching up. Mutual friend thinks it's important that you acquire some new skills and weaponry. I've arranged a contact in Jaguna to get you started. Now pretend we're all caught up and leave. Casually.
It was great seeing you again. Keep in touch.
You too, Blade. Be safe out there.
The pirate's on his way. Security droids say he's armed, but he won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here he is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nem'ro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
I understand. I'm not here to cause trouble.
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nem'ro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jiguna.
Trinkets, great Nem'ro, nothing more.
Kavadompa stupa, makinsalika.
Not bad. Nem'ro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha bicho. Kipuna malituta odmishka kabano tazema. Ki ubakili wata bangi danko batoga wata.
I'm very grateful. You got quite a place here.
Hai jibanara. Ye guba jiji. Gordin. Noli makichisa.
Kikuna mo. Uban chone alipa. Istin koto.
Gunchuta. Kasu yali koira tokanti kong.
Looks like your audience with Nem'ro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
I think I can get his attention.
Maybe, but it wouldn't be smart to try. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tathlajin to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Thank you.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nem'ro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nem'ro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nem'ro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tafligen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carlos and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carlos glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nem'ro have against Carlos?
Carlos' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nem'ro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
I believe I understand, sir. I won't disappoint you.
Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carlos requires. Keep her out.
Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, saved, of course! Nem'ro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel the Administrator. Nem'ro orders me to keep work camp enforcers in line, but they hired to bully Evil Kai. They laugh at me.
Just tell me who you need dead, and how much it's worth to you.
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep, so they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see more so no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? You haven't aged well since we met up on Hoth. Your nose. And your skin. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Get out of my way. I'm doing business with Nem'ro now.
Yeah, I'm hearing a lot about the Red Blade's visit to Hutta, which puts me in a bind. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, so I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
I understand, all right. You're a rat who needs to die.
Is that so? Well, let's see what you can do, Blade!
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
That's been good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs. And I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nem'ro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I wanna pick a winner. and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the Solar System. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
You know Hutta pretty well, but you don't have my skills. I thought we could partner up for a job.
Is that right? Normally I wouldn't, but lately I could use someone who works alone and gets results. Nem'ro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right, I'm interested.
And maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nem'ro set it up for some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.